Hi, good afternoon dear students. This is Kasim Appa, assistant mathematics teacher from Real Navodaya Coaching Center, Sindaluru. Dear students, from our coaching classes, regular offline and online classes are available. Who are interested dear students, please note down my contact number 7829941303. This is my contact number dear students. Please call and register your name for regular offline and online classes. Already offline and online classes are going on. Please don't delay. Join. Let us by calling this number. Okay dear students, from today onwards, daily mental ability classes are also available. Till today, I was doing that only arithmetic part. From today onwards, regular at least one video I will do on the topic of mental ability. Okay dear students, let's begin the simple topic, that is Odd Man Out, part 1 video. Dear, just observe here all 4 diagrams, everyone having 4 squares, square, 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 right? Next year, inside the square there is a circle, here also circle, here also circle, here also circle. Again, this circle is divided by line exactly equal, right? After that, here both sides of this line, there is a dotted line, there is a dot. Here also dot, opposite dots. Here the dots, 2 dots are present on one side of the line. This is just different. Here also 2 dots are present on both sides of the line. Here just look at, here answer is dear students, option C is right. Answer is option C. Because of here dots, 2 dots are present on same side of the line. That's why this is different. This is the odd one out. Let's come to the second question. Everyone, 4 diagrams, figures having 4 circles. Yes, circle, sorry, square, 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 square. Of that, here there is a, yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Actually, yes, 6. Hexagon. It is hexagon. Outside also hexagon. Here circle. Outside also circle. Here square. Outside also square. Here actually this is rectangle. But that rectangle is bounded by triangle. That's why this is different. Answer is, odd one out is B. Answer is, dear students, option D is right. Let's come to this one. Question number 3. Everyone diagram having square, square, square. Similar, same. Next. Yes, inside of there is a diagram. You may call this is rectangle. Rectangle D here exactly divided by one line. It is exactly divided by. It is not like that. Here it is 75%. This is 25% divided. Here also 75%. Here 25%. Here also 75%. 25%. But here 50-50. Actual answer is here this rectangle is completely equally divided. That's why option A is right answer. Option A is right answer. That's why option A is right. Okay, I hope you did understand dear students. You will get 50 marks if you understand mental ability diagrams very properly, very clearly. Okay dear students, I hope you did understand. Make it practice, observe many figures and find it which one is different. Thank you all.